doubt and fear set aside as I step into you. I step into you, deeper into you. as you call me by a new name. You've called me by a new name, and I lean into fire. Thank you. Take me by the hand, walk with me by quiet streams. I need to hear the wind and feel the ground beneath my feet. Take me by the hand and walk with me by quiet streams. I need to hear the wind and feel the ground beneath my feet. can set my soul at ease.
Love it.
shackle, rid of every lie in my mind. You're bringing me closer to your heart and mind, closer to your heart and mind. Realigning me, you're realigning everything in me, everything in me, everything in me. Back to Eden, back to Eden, back to original design. You're redeeming all things, you're redeeming all things. You're bringing me back, my heart and mind, my heart and mind. You're bringing me back. You're bringing me back to you. You're bringing me back to you. And closer to your heart and mind. 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 Bring in realignment. Bring in realignment. Bring in realignment. So I'll see the way you see, and I'll hear what you hear. I'll feel what you feel. Bring in realignment. Bring in realignment. Stepping into the new things you have. Oh, oh, yeah. Even fear and regret behind. Fresh start each day. Give me new mercies and a fresh start each day. So I leave behind my fears and regrets. And closer to your heart and mind. Closer to your. Closer to your heart and mind. You're bringing me closer to your heart and mind. to the river. Take me to the river. The river of life. Wanna get washed in the river, washed in the river of your love. Get washed in the river, washed in the river of your love. Baptized in the river, baptized in the river of your love. Get lost in the river, get lost in the river of your life. my place. I pray in the river. I pray in the river of your love. I'm gonna pray in the river. Pray in the river of your love. Get washed in. Washed in the river of your love. Washed in the river. Washed in the river of your Get healed in the river, healed in the river of your love. Jump in and get healed in the river, get healed in the river of your love. Every good thing flows from the Father. Every good thing flows from the throne of the Father. Every good thing flows from the Father. Bring in life and healing to our souls, to our bodies. Every good thing comes from you, and every good thing comes from you. Every good thing comes from you. I never am alone. I never am alone. I never am alone. You found me. orphan in me. You say I'm your own. I never am alone. I never am alone. You found me. I made up my mind. I'm never going back. I'm never going back. I've made up my mind. I'm never going back. I'm never going back. And righteousness found only in your face. You see my heart, you extend your grace. Eyes open, falling in love again. You say I'm your own. And it was always you. It was always you. You found me. It was always you. Without a doubt, it was always you. You found me. It was always you. It was always you. You found me. It was always you. No one else but you. It was always you, Lord. You found me. So I've made up my soul alive. You put your love inside. There's nothing I have need of. There's nothing you haven't done. You make my soul alive. You put your love inside. I'm singing out your lovely name. I'm giving you you make my soul alive. You put your love inside. There's nothing I have need of. There's nothing you haven't done. You make my soul alive. You put your love inside. I'm singing out your lovely name. I'm giving you soul alive. You put your love inside. it was always you. You found me, it was always you. Spare his own son. Wouldn't he freely give us all things? He didn't spare his own son. What wouldn't he give us? He gave us eternity. Eternity. He gave us eternity. eternity in your light. Eternity in your light. Where night will be no more. Where night will be no more. There will be no need for sun or lamp, for the Lord God will be our light. The Lord God will be our light. And we will shine in the light of His face. This is the eternity we look forward to. Where night will be no more, where pain will be no more, and His light will shine forever and ever, forever and ever. He will be our light, He will be our light. We were made for more than this. is more than this life. Oh, we were made to long. We were made to hope for a better day. For a better day. We were made to long for this. We were made to hope for this. Oh, to long for a better day. And that day has yet to come. That day has yet to come. But keep your hopes up, 'cause we know it's coming. Though that day is yet to come. That day is yet to come. Just keep your hopes up, for we know the end of the story. We know the end of the story. We know the end of the story. And this is our joy. This is our delight. For this joy set before us, we will hope. For this joy set before us, we will hope. For this joy set before us, we will hope. For this joy set before us, we will hope. For this joy set before us, we will hope. For this joy set before us, we will hope. 'Cause there will be a better day. There will be a better age to come. There will be a better day. So we sing, Maranatha come, Maranatha come. There will be a better day. There will be a better age to come. There will be a better day. So we say, Maranatha come, Jesus come. Let us hasten the day. Let us hasten the day. Hasten the day with this very song. Let us hasten the day. Let us hasten the day. Let us hasten the day with this very song. Maranatha come, Lord Jesus, come. Come. we burn to see the day, to see the day when you will be our light, when you will be our light, and you've made a home with us. Be our light, you will be our light when you've made a home with us. Never to leave again. Never to leave. Never to leave again. Never to leave again. Oh, how we long, how we ache for a better day. For the joy set before us, we hope for that day. The joy set before us, we hope for that day. With the joy set before us, we hope for that day. And we don't hope for something unattainable, but we hope for the inevitable. It's just a matter of time. It's just a matter of time. We can be sure that we're sure that we're sure that we're sure you're coming back to restore all things. It's just a matter of time. I wanna stay close to you. It's really that simple. I wanna stay close to you, just as simple as this song. I wanna stay close to you. It's really that simple. I wanna stay close to you my whole life long. So stir in me a love that's deep, a love that's wide, a love that's sweet, and help me, Lord, to never keep it to myself. light should dimly burn, and if my feet should fail to run, call my name and I will come right back to you. So stir in me a love that's deep, a love that's wide, a love that's sweet, and help me, Lord, to never keep it to myself. And if my heart should dimly burn, and if my feet should fail to run, call my name and I will come right back to you. Call my name and I will come right back to you. Uncertainty, fear of disappointment, fear that I won't have what it takes, fear that you'll take away my joy, fear that I won't be able to endure the pain. You're removing my fear. Try harder. I can't just wish harder. I need you to come in. I need you to come in and take away my fears, take away my doubts, to be the voice inside my head that says, Shalom, my child. Shalom, my child. Shalom, my child, it's gonna be okay. Shalom, my child. Shalom, my child. Shalom, my child, it's gonna be okay. Removing every fear right now. Of insecurity, revealing the places where I haven't put my trust in you, revealing those places, shaking those places, and inviting me back in wholeheartedly into trusting you. Trusting you, trusting you, trusting you, 'cause there's no fear in perfect love, in perfect love. To stay close to you, just as simple as this song. I wanna stay close to you. It's really that simple. I wanna stay close to you my whole life long.
Father, your presence is where peace resides, where we can be safe and secure. In you, we find rest. From your throne flows a river of life, and in you we can get lost there, and you will find us. God, use your leaves of the tree of life to cover the nations, restoring wounds and hurts. We keep our hope for the joy set before us, that one day we will all be together in your presence. We believe and we know that there will be a better day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Right now we will be transitioning into a time of intercession for the nation of Korea, North Korea. I encourage you to come into agreement with me as I lead out in prayer, and then follow my own prayers with your own. Lord, you move the nations to lay harsher laws and policies toward North Korea last year. Pressure and time has motivated Kim Jong-un to establish conversations with South Korea and America. Even though these policies have limited trade, financial aid, and travel to North Korea, Lord, we pray that you would shelter the people from harm, harm against their physical needs, their mental needs, their spiritual needs. May even more North Koreans come to know you in this season. May the leaders do what is good for their people and for the nations. May they act justly and deal out mercy. May they walk in humility with God as the ultimate leader. Let us pray. you move mountains. What seems impossible to man is like the ease of the dawn to you. So many thought they would never see the day where North and South Korean leaders would come together to discuss possible steps to de-escalate the threats of war and bombing. May these talks be marked with sincerity and openness. Lord, we pray for a smoothness in communication and for understanding, God, for success. Success that would lead to further opportunities for establishing relations and understandings between North Korea and the nations. Let their words of peace be followed through with action. Let us pray. We thank you for the opening of Kim Jong-un's heart to desire peace, as he's made overtures to President Trump to talk about possible denuclearization. Lord, let this meeting occur. If it be your will, we ask for this meeting to be marked with your grace and wisdom. Without your presence and guidance, nothing can occur. As agreements, concessions, and demands are presented on both sides, help them, Lord, to be humble and to think of their respective people and citizens of the world. Remove their hearts of stone and place within them a heart that beats and breaks for the suffering, anxiety, and fears of their people. May they all do and say and be motivated by love and not pride. Let us pray. 70 years, the church in Korea has been praying and fasting for reunification. I know that you have heard your children's cries. You have been shaking foundations and toppling strongholds to bring about reunification, to make it closer to reality. Now more than ever, we pray for South Korean government and people to begin making preparations for reunification. Open their hearts, homes, and wallets to the needs of their brothers and sisters in North Korea. In like manner, may the preparation of reconciliation begin growing in the hearts and minds of North Korean people. After decades of indoctrination, so many have come to hate or even fear South Koreans. May truth win out and fear be overcome without the prayers of the believers. God, anxiety grows, connection is broken. Lord, move the church to pray earnestly and with hope for reunification. Help them to be steadfast and resolute in trusting in your providence and timing. Let us pray. We hope in you, not in sanctions, meetings, or people. We put our trust in you and you alone. You are the God of our hearts and the God who cares for the downtrodden. Your heart bleeds for North Korea. You desire to gather them into your arms and heal their wounds and reestablish peace. May our hearts be ever in alignment with yours. In all these things we pray. Amen.
Worthy in every moment and every breath. And Lord, we thank you, God, for that reminder this morning, for inviting us in once again into your presence, into this place where we can put our worries aside, where we can put our fears, our frustrations, our doubts, our questions. We can just give them up to you, God. What a gift it is. What a joy it is to know you. What a joy it is to be in your presence, Lord. And God, we don't ever want to become hardened in heart where we cannot experience this. God, so keep our hearts softened. Keep our hearts softened to you, to your presence, to what you're doing, Lord. We want to become more aware of your presence. We want to become more aware of what you're saying to us, God, and what you're doing in the nations, what you're doing in the earth, God. And Lord, we thank you for the privilege of partnering with you and saying yes and amen to the promises you've spoken over this nation, this peninsula, over North Korea. And God, in every practical way, Lord, that we're able to pray out these prayers, God, we believe that our prayers have been heard and that they have shifted things, Lord. So we say yes once again, Lord. We say yes, have your way. We say yes, let this land, let this nation be one. Let peace and shalom cover this land. Let your will be done and let your kingdom come here, God. Yeah, we love you and we pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you all for